Just a little bit of something I wrote, and I hope you enjoy. As you know, I am a writer, and yeah, I do have a publisher, so just sharing a little thing. So here we go. It's called I Sleep With Angels. A heart that beats to desire and faith, beats to purity within its way. How much passion and drive can one take before the beating stops within its final leg? For sorrow isn't bitter, nor bliss, begging up to someone's desired kiss. To see myself in you within the light, your love, passion, and love's bitter fight. I see it all as I lay awake, the burning flicker of the candle's last fiery mistake. The cold that rushes through my soul, empty and never fully whole. Seeing a light that's always there, the calling to me faintly as it reminds me it is everywhere. It is you I see but never can touch. Your smell, your heartbeat, your honesty, it's oh so much. Wanting things that seem so far that it's hard to open up like an old jar. Love me in my darkness and fate I pray. Love me forever until my dying day. Hold me in the stillness of night. Stand with me in love's cold bitter fight. Love shall only part my lips when death finally takes hold of me within its grip. But I fought for you, my only one. I sleep with angels. My heart is done. So I hope you enjoy and comment and rate. Please comment. I mean, don't be afraid to comment. I like opinions. They are your own opinions and your own comments. And subscribe if you like it. And comment if you want me to do more. I have a lot. You don't understand. Okay, let's put it this way. This whole book, right? Okay? I made one whole entire book. You can comment and ask for more. So, and I have plenty that I've written and still write. So that's just one book. I have many. Oh my god, I got many. So, I'm out. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment. I love reading comments, and don't be afraid to ask questions or give opinions and all that. So, yeah. Peace and out.